These competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
What is he on his mind?